loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is now yesterday. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan, but I'm going home to my city by the bay.